Raptors have led by 18 tonight in the first half. Mavs have now trimmed it to 12. And that's a big block by Brandan Wright.
Helicopter able to come up with the spin. That's the nice defensive play.